coronavirus can cause long-lasting lung damage, and symptoms could be worse for those who have asthma. In tonight's Wear the Gown, Eyewitness News reporter Jeremy Baker looks into what parents can do to protect their kids.
For a child and a parent, managing asthma can be hard enough, but it all starts with having an asthma action plan.
Our asthma action plan really gives the school and the parent a plan for when their asthma is acting up.
Dr. Mandy Svatek, a pediatric hospitalist with University Health, says both kids and adults need to pay attention to how the child is feeling.
The important thing is that we continue to teach them how to recognize when they have increased symptoms.
This is an asthma action plan. It's based on SMART therapy, or single maintenance and reliever therapy. It starts when you're in the green zone.
If you are in the green zone, you are breathing well, you have no problems, you use that first medication that is prescribed.
If the condition worsens, that's when you end up in the yellow zone.
If you are in the yellow zone, that means that you need to ramp up your medications or add an additional medication.
The red zone is when serious and immediate action needs to be taken.
If you are in the red zone, that means that you probably need to seek medical care and to also increase your rescue medication even further.
Something that is fairly new is all-in-one therapy, which incorporates a steroid you inhale plus a longer-acting beta agonist.
By only using that one inhaler with your spacer, that really helps and gets that medication in and can help them breathe a lot easier and control some of their symptoms that they're having.
Dr. Svatek says the good news for asthma patients, they aren't seeing higher hospitalization rates or death rates if they do come down with COVID, but like any other virus, COVID can make asthma symptoms worse. Jeremy Baker, KENS 5 Eyewitness News.
For more information about family health, call 210-358-3045. You can also find the rest of our Wear the Gown stories. Just go to wearthegown.com.